instead of what I just said.
You have to do your legal notes any fraction of what he owes all of us. But he sat there and I was like, that felt good.
Right. I don't think he can afford the tax.
I know, I've never seen an unattractive Australian.
I have to say that. No? Right.
Mel Gibson is Australian. He's cute. There's a lot of others.
There's a lot of
but
others.
But he's Mel Gibson.
No, I was saying, I've never seen an unattractive.
I dated an Aussie.
Listen, America, we got to get those numbers up. No, I'm just kidding. So I read this in a gripe that I have. So I'm Christian. I grew up in the evangelical church. I'm now Episcopalian. But there is this sort of.
That's a big switch.
It's a big switch. There's a purity culture that's taught in the evangelical church that I think is can be very dangerous. It's important to talk about the value of sex and knowing the responsibilities behind it. But to tell women your value is tied to the number of partners you had is so damaging. Can we be done with that?
That's
once
why
and
my
for
numbers.
All? There are. I have a lot of friends who are women who are single in say their 40s who have intentionally dated but haven't found the right lifetime partner. By the numbers, you're gonna have had a number of partners.
And
at
see,
that
it doesn't
time.
Apply the same to men.
I yeah, think it never applies.
If they have a lot of partners, it's like, well, he's hot, of course, and, you know, so he's
good. It's okay for your body but to feel
well, you know, this is a very pure do it and you get caught and don't use
India. In oh, that's a very
China
religious.
Was okay. 3.1 partners and the
Catholicism.
I know,
Catholic,
I'm Catholic, yes. Jewish,
again,
will have sex,
Brazilian.
And it doesn't matter. I don't think any of that track you like.
Oh, do we have a second to explain this? Because I can tell you why how they did it. Just quick.
All the way into 60, it can happen later.
Well, people,
and really, symptoms continue on as you
exist in. Remember, probably only in our
menopause. We think of the hot flash.
Well, there's over 35 symptoms in menopause.
What? Wow.
And absolutely. Yeah. HRT
hormones.
Is one.
Yeah, but that
example.
Has dangers to it because of the estrogen. It's not 100%.
Yeah, mm-hmm. And the sooner, the better. Like, they're in this alone. Well, this is really where women are turning. Okay.